This is a very short video testing the TMCC capabilities of my legacy diesel and one lightweight coal car. Did find some difficulty in the coupler swing on this locomotive attached to the light coal car, causing some wheel lift in the curves. But after some exercise, the coupler swing seemed to free up and did not have any more problems. I will have to take a closer look at the swivel part of that coupler so that it's free to move and doesn't cause any problems.